In Poland, U.S. troops continue to arrive in support of NATO allies in Eastern Europe as Russia increases its forces on the border with Ukraine. International Olympic Committee Chief Thomas Bach says he met with Chinese tennis player Peng Shuai in Beijing. Peng disappeared after accusing a Chinese official of sexual wrongdoing. A United Nations report says North Korea supports its banned nuclear and missile programs partly through cyber attacks and cryptocurrencies. And in Mexico, the military and police clear a camp of 381 migrants in Tijuana near the U.S. border.